the Innovation Festival has become a key feature of the Northeast's event calendar, involving wacky events, celebrity guests, live music and more. But at the core of the festival is the determination to tackle modern problems that require modern solutions. And it's in this environment where founder Nigel believes you can get the best out of people.
We're all dealing with climate change in the end. We're dealing with increases in flooding and prolonged dry spells and things like that. So we have to progress as an industry, and we'll progress much faster if we work collaboratively. I thought, what if I smash together the idea of a British summer festival, kind of toned down a little, if you like, but still, a little anarchic, a little bit fun, kind of creative, something that encourages participation. What if I smash that together with the techniques that we're already using of sprints and hacks?
Trying to generate ideas and solutions to some of the more pressing issues we face around water, like climate change and the growing scarcity of water, while sitting in a suit and tie at a conference, isn't necessarily going to get those creative juices flowing.
I very much created the festival with the idea of it being inclusive and fun and sort of, I guess, creating an environment where people will feel like they can be creative, they are freed up from their day-to-day concerns and perhaps prompted to, provoked to behave a little differently.
What we know as a company and what the water industry probably knows is that there are challenges facing us that we need to innovate, we need to do things differently. We've got things coming like climate change, which everybody is, under pressure. We've got affordability challenges, we've got a whole range of things and we have to think differently. And for us, bringing people together, the very best brains that we can get a hold of, collaboration, open innovation, is, we believe, the best possible way of meeting and getting answers to those challenges.
We have really created the right environment for innovation to thrive, and this is all about the people that we employ. They are amazing, they have such knowledge, such capabilities, and we really want to enable them to be able to really bring this out in their everyday work. And by giving them training, knowledge, access to funding, and really creating that culture of learning is how we're going to do this. We know in order to meet the big challenges that we have, doing things as we're doing today will not get us there.
One really cool thing is we actually have customers as part of the festival, and they create a bit of a panel so that the groups can come and run ideas by them and say, well, what do you think of this? Would this work for you? So that allows us to just iterate and co-create as the festival's ongoing. So they're absolutely at the heart of it all.